my first video clip ended in 15 minutes. So now you're going to come in here, talk to this girl, tell her you'll find her mother, and she's going to give you the music box, which we'll use for fighting Father Gascoigne. Pull this lever, and you're kind of right back where we fell down the first time. Now, there's a dog. Crows right there. There's another one of those giants over there. And back, we made a big circle. This is where we fell down the first time. We're going to come back down here because this is a shortcut. There's a blood shard up here. You might as well run up here and hit. Door, watch out for this guy. You see this old guy over here, you think he would be okay, and he's an elderly person, but if you're not careful, he will shoot you. So, I need to shoot him down. Pungent blood goggles. Get his bullets. Get those blood bottles. There's two guys upstairs, but we're not gonna mess with them. Open the door. We got one more guy to kill. That one right there. Just let him come down to you. And swing and miss. He will double swing sometimes, so watch that. Grab the blood shard there. Up here and open. This gate. And you miss. Complete circle. There is your lamp. You're gonna go back in here, and you're good to go. You might want to use your madman's knowledge before you get back in there, because she won't wake up if you use it while you're in the hunter's dream. You'll have to leave and come back. But aside from that, that's pretty much it. You're gonna, that's the doll that will wake up. See, right now, she's just an abandoned doll. This is your storage. See, I have blood vials and quicksilver bullets in here. You don't want anything in here, so you need to either use blood vials, triangle, go back in, take them out. There's 10 bullets, so you can do whatever you need, but those need to be empty. Then you'll go into your other guy, put one pebble in his inventory, back out, go back into him again and back out, and come in here. And you're going to want to put a cold blood deal into your storage. Just one. So you should just have one cold blood dew there. And then go down here to this little bath, talk to him, and you can actually buy all the pebbles. You'll be able to buy a bunch. And that's how you make the item dew. Run back up there and get 98 of the blood cold blood dew. You'll pull 98 out, and you'll leave one in, run back. You can actually come out here, drop down, buy more, just keep cycling. And you'll have to go into your inventory and use them, but that's how you do the duke. Anyway, alright buddy, if you have any problems, give me a call, 435-5510. Later, man.